Hello everyone, welcome to Lotus Reforming. This is Abby, owner host today. Right now, I'm in our workshop. There is a new reforming machine come out from our factory, which is a round waterspout product. Later, I will show you the forming part step by step. Firstly, let's check from our cutting unit. This unit we used a 2-in-1, which means only cutting and bending together without necking. We just do it based on our customer requests. Let's check the mood here. We all use the wheel material. Then let's come to our forming part. The forming part, easy to see, is combined with steel panel stands and the chain transmission. And there are several special points I'd like to share with you, which is different from the others. First special point is the thickness of the steel panel stands. The thickness steel panel, we use the 18 millimeter, not 14 or 16 millimeter, to make it more stronger. And the second point is round tube between two steel panel stands. We use the solid pipe. This pipe, we use the solid one. Later, I will heat it, then we can listen the sound to show you if it's solid pipe. And during the forming, we also add some gear to improve the accuracy when forming. And we can see the body structure. We use the tube, but to make it look more beautiful, for each part we add the panel, the white panel, to make it more beautiful. And now we can see the feeding guide. As the feeding guide, we add a manual pressuring unit. If we want to change the other coil, we just cut it here, then change another coil. Due to this reforming part, the thickness, we use the 0.5 to 0.8 millimeter material. So when we want to change the coil, we just need to use the manual pre-cutting unit to cut the material, then change the other coil to save the time and save the material. Otherwise, it will waste the material and time. And the third special point is, we can see for the steel panel stands, we add the T-rail to make the steel panel in a line. You can see it's in a line. We not just welded it on the tube. If we just weld it on the tube directly, the steel panel, it won't in a line, then the accuracy will not be good. The fourth point is the chain. The chain, we use the Japanese brand Choho. We can have a look. Choho chain, it's almost the top one brand in the market. And in order to save the space, we hide the motor inside the body structure. We can see we hide it inside. Then let's come to see the forming unit. It will forming step by step. At the behind, when it will forming, when it will clamping, we use the up chain and down chain to make sure the precision when clamping, to make it clamping tight, otherwise it will open. We can see it will clamping step by step. And here is the encoder. Here is our hydraulic pump station. What we can see right now is our operation cabinet. Operation cabinet, we use the mid-space control system. Then let's come to the forming part. I will do the final. I will use this one to click it. Let's listen the sound. We can identify it's solid pipe. Why we use the solid pipe? Because we need to make them more stable and stronger, and to keep these two steel panel in a line. So here is a general view of our this downpipe machine. If you have seen requirements, just connect with us. Don't remember, we are LOTOS team. We will find the best solution for you. So see you, bye bye.